Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another tip to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, there are occasions where you may need to schedule and run a batch file automatically in Windows. In this video, we're going to look at how to schedule them automatically using the Task Scheduler. And as always, we will link an informative article in the description below. Now, let's start with creating the batch file and placing it in the folder where you have enough permissions, like the C drive. Then type Task Scheduler in the search on the taskbar to open the Task Scheduler. Select Create Basic Task. Now, let's give the task a name. After that, click on Next. And decide how frequently you want this task to start. You have one daily, weekly, monthly, one time, when the computer starts, when I log on, or where a specific event is logged. I decided to go with daily. Click Next. And in the next window, we're going to set the start date, the start time, and recur every however many days. Click on Next. Start a program. And what you want to do is you want to use the browse option and look for the batch file that you want to try. Click Open, click Next, and we know that the name of it is Try. If we wanted to have entered a description of what was going on, we could have. The trigger is daily at 2:01 every day, and this is what you're going to try. Then you would just click Finish. Now that we have created the task, we need to make sure that it runs with a high privilege. So double click on the task scheduler library, go down right here to find the task you just created, double click, and what you want to do is click the box that says run with highest privileges and click OK. That's it. Hey, tell us in the comments below how this works for you and what purposes you decided to do with this. And for more helpful how-tos in the world of Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com, and run a task schedule for us by giving this video a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.